गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर फाइन एंड डूइंग वेल। नाउ इट्स योर रीडिंग टाइम। टुडे आई विल स्टार्ट लेसन 3, द लॉस्ट चिकन। द कैरेक्टर्स ऑफ द स्टोरी आर मदर हैन, स्पॉटी, स्माइली, स्वीटी, हॉर्स, माउस एंड अ मैन। दिस स्टोरी इज अबाउट अ चिकन नेम स्माइली हु नेवर ओबेज हिज मदर। His mother told him not to go out alone, but one day, without informing anyone, he goes out to see the outside world. Now, let us see what has happened to him. The Lost Chicken. A hen has 3 chickens. The 3 chickens sleep under her wings at night. They hop in the garden during the day. The hen tells them, "Don't go out alone." The hen calls her chickens by their names. They are Sweetie, Spotty, and Smiley. Sweetie and Spotty are good, but Smiley is not like them. He wants to go and see the outside world. One day, he doesn't ask his mother and walks out of the house. Oh, how he likes the world outside. The air is so fresh and there is so much to see. As he goes, he meets a horse standing near a tree. "Where are you going, little one? You are so small. Don't walk on the street alone. Go back home," says the horse. Smiley keeps on walking. Soon it becomes dark. "I am hungry. I must have something to eat," thinks Smiley. He sees a mouse and asks politely for something to eat. "I have nothing to give you," answers the mouse rudely. Poor Smiley. He is too tired to walk. It is getting dark. He is scared. He is hungry too. He wants to go back to his mother. He doesn't know what to do. Suddenly, a man comes and lifts him up. The man puts his hand gently on him to make him warm. He starts walking. After a long walk, he reaches a house. Smiley is surprised. "It is his house." The man sets Smiley down on the ground and there stands Mother Hen. "Mama," cries Smiley, "I am so alone without you." The hen hugs Smiley tightly. So children, what is the moral of this story? The moral of the story is that we should always obey our elders. Those who disobey will face problems in their lives. Now, you have to promise me that you will always respect and obey your elders. Children, I hope this chapter is clear to you. Now, you have to read this chapter again and again for your good reading. Thank you.